do that yet. Thank you. Good work out there. The supplies you recovered from the steel cap district will help us push the offensive. You can be sure that we will. I'll have Kaylin get started on these right away. Unfortunately, with the steel cap district open to us once more, I asked for volunteers to head out into the war zone and gather any food and supplies they could find.
Got any more scrap metal? Go on now. Scrap metal? Don't get killed out there.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left. See you around.
Thank you. Skills not ready.
So this is what the Ethereals have envisioned for us all. I'm sure they won't mind that we let ourselves in. Preliminary reports indicate that the main entrance to the Flashworks is on the northeastern end of Crown Hill. It's sealed tight behind some thickly armored fleshy barrier. However, we also know that the Ethereals have several flesh vents around the district, emitting immense amounts of heat.
Pleased to hear that Hiram, Nadia, and the others safely made it back. Good on you to put yourself at risk for the safety of others. I'll be sure that they do their fair share from within the hideout, and not out there. Not everybody's cut out for the warrior life. I believe Corinia's got something big planned for the harbor.
Captain Wilfer tells me that you've done your fair share of rescuing damsels. I'm planning a new push against the Ethereals, but my people are not all prepared yet. In the meantime,
thank you.
That skill's not ready.
That skill's not ready.